Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind, with me, the RPG Check. We're in some mining town or something or other where everyone looks like kids, but apparently they're not kids anymore. I don't know. They just really look like cats. So, Borgen's here. Let's see. Magic of Blaze. First, I have to say, oh, what's the use? This spell is so complicated, I'll never remember it. Lamina, you gonna help? I'm doomed to fail. Oh, what I'd give to play with my friends instead of studying this crappy magic. Wow. I'm surprised Lamina's not helping you out with that one. Well, they actually do have shops here. Let's talk to this girl. Hello, girl. It's so sad when people are judged only by the magic ability they possess. It's such a narrow measure of the whole person. I'll be glad when the day comes that this system is abolished. And it is coming. I can feel it. I am actually quite skilled as a painter, but that is overlooked by Borgen. He cares only for his precious magic power. It rules his life. He is merely a slave of another master, namely, his wanton lust for power. See what we can do to upgrade our stuff. I'm surprised we can buy stuff here. Ah, you look like you're in need of a strong piece of armor. So, what's your plan? To buy it. So you have 218... just over 218,000. Thunder armor, okay. He already has that, and he's the only one who can use it. But now we have onyx armor. Defense power goes up by 8. Agility goes down. Anti-mute, though. Nothing else you can wear, right? As far as armor? Okay. Yeah, let's get it. Buy and equip. I love that. Blazing robe. We've got that already. Well, we've got something better. Seal man. Thunder shield. Along with pixelated glory. Thunder helm. Well, you know what? Let's sell this. And I do have more stuff to sell, actually. Don't you, Ruby? Platinum helm. Steel helm. Platinum armor. I'm gonna hold on to these rings, though. Okay, got all that stuff. Three of us can use that. Thunder helm. Wisdom cap. Alright, let's just get the onyx bracelet for these three. Defense goes up by 4, magic by 5. Ditto. And ditto. It helps. So, replace this steel bracelet. It's been a pleasure serving ya! Stop by again sometime. You know, the weapons I sell do not require magic. What can I do for you? That's fine with me. Onyx sword. Attack. Why is the defense going so far down with all this onyx stuff? Gotta get it though. Look, our attack goes up by 26. Wisdom actually goes up by 10. Unfortunately, defense goes down by 4. It's not that much of a difference, but I hate when stuff also goes down. Thor's hammer. We have that already. Atomic punch, she has that. A dark bow. Much better. Her bow's not really working so well lately. Attack power goes up by 20. Still only 2 attacks, unfortunately. Okay, let's sew the platinum blade. And the mystic bow. No, we're not gonna need to visit you again soon. We got everything you need. Weapons don't break in this game, which I'm happy for. Let's go up this way. Hello, you look kind of funny and mysterious. Have you seen the city that hovers in the skies above? Yeah, it's called Neovane. That's an imitation of ancient Vane. Borgen calls it Neovane. People who are not gifted with magic ability are barred from entering. Those that attempt the trial to enter but fail it are sent here to labor their meaningless lives away as slaves of Borgen. So, Grandpa? Lamina says, but Grandpa, I... Ah, Lamina, you were always the kind one, weren't you? There's nothing you could do. My fate was sealed the day I tried to enter Neovane. If I hadn't failed, I would still be free. Well, we're going to beat the crap out of Borgen, so all you guys are going to be free. Don't worry about me. Get to what you've come to do. Oh, we will, believe us. We can go up top. Let's not go up top yet, actually. Let's go over here. Oh! Well, that's nothing, 100. Stuff! Starlights, please. My kingdom for a crap load of starlights. Well there, stranger, what can I do for you today? They don't have them. Oh. And at this point, it's going to get hard to get back to where they do. Dover nuts, though. Definitely. Zaback used to be a wealthy mining town where everyone was happy, but that disgusting pig Borgen has totally corrupted it. His oppression grows stronger by the day. The policy of enslaving those that fail the trials is insane. Lamina says, well, then why did you take the test in the first place? Answer her. Hi. Yeah. 3 more days till the magic trial. So what? I don't want to pass the test and be carted off to some fancy city. Enslaved or not, I want to stay here with my family. Lamina says, that's so sweet. You'd give up your future to stay with your family. Nag. Can't you understand that I don't want to go to Neovane? Son, get back to your studies. Remember, the trial is only 3 days away. If you forget the magic you've learned, you'll be enslaved at the mines. Your father and I don't want that, so please, study. Didn't you hear me, boy? I said the magic trial is 3 days away. Get back to your studies. That's the nag-nag part. Slaving in the mines is a life not even fit for a dog. I love my child, and so I want only the best for him. Therefore, I will do my best to bring out his magic power so he can pass the trial. That way, he can live on as one of the elite in Neovane. Lamina says, but if he goes there, you'll never see him again. That's so sad. I've taught my son everything I can about magic. All I can do now is pray he passes Borgen's trial. I feel kind of bad for my big brother. Mom and Dad are always yelling at him to do better in his magic studies. I think it gets him kind of down, you know? I sure hope all the studying my brother is doing pays off. Good luck. Alright, so we're going this way. We'll talk to him. Hi. Say there, strangers. Is this your first time in Zaback's bar? Let me just write that down. I'm not going to remember this name. Zaback. Listen up. Our brew is world-renowned for the way it restores your magic power. Ooh, we need that. Go on, order a drink. Your magic power could become strong enough to gain entrance to Neovane. Even if it doesn't, you'll still be flying high. What have you got to lose? I hope they're like Starlight drinks or something. That'd be great. There's a place in the Marius Zone that's loaded with undiscovered treasure. West of the Minea Sea, there's another treasure trove, too. West of Minea Sea. Where's Minea Sea? I wrote on my finger. Got so excited. They say it's shaped like a giant lion's head. But you guys look like you're too busy. Forget about it. Eh, no. In the dragon's nest at Lionhead, there's rumored to be treasure caches. But you'd have to be crazy to go in those joints. Yeah, we're crazy. Business in the bar is good these days. It's busier than it's ever been. The thing that stinks is the slaves of Borgen have no cash to pay their tabs. Ought to my ears and IOUs. Where do we order these drinks? Maybe from that guy. Do you know that Borgen used to be an inferior member of the guild? It's funny that he would put such emphasis on magic power when he was so bad at it. It's strange to me that a person with inferior magic status in the guild could go on to control all of Neovane and our lives. How does he do it? Lumina says, it's a secret that I must unravel if I'm to help my mother. Hey, come close and I'll tell you the old woman's story. You see, a long time ago, her husband died, but not before giving her a son. She made the boy study very hard, and it paid off because he passed the trial. Now that he's in Neovane, she's become a pathetic, sobbing alcoholic. I think it's because her son went away like her husband, and even though her son's still alive, she can never see him. Okay, that is sad, but the way he said it was just... You see, her magic power is too low to gain entrance to Neovane, even to visit. I feel so sorry for the old lady, but what can you do? It's hopeless. Lumina says, well, maybe you could start a local chapter of AA and give her the help she needs. Remember, I get half the profits of the refreshments at the meetings. After all, it was my idea. Right, Lumina. My son studied hard and passed Borgen's magic trial. I'm so happy that he passed, I can now study in Neovane, but I miss him. So very much. Even though I miss my son, I'm happy he is in a place where he can be happy. What do I buy these drinks? Hick, I used to have a nice pretty wife that treated me good. Hick. But now she found out I got no magic power, she treats me like dirt. Hick. Hey, did you hear? Hick, my wife passed the trial and left me for... Neovane. What'd she go and do a thing like that for, huh? It's not fair. Nope, it's not fair. Where's these frickin' drinks? I need them to boost my magic ability. You betcha. I want to order a drink. Can't. People are cruel. I talked to this one. What's it say? If any of us tries to steal what we mine, he finds out and punishes us severely. And we're not talking spanking here. Borgen controls all the operations here in Zaback Mine with magic. I think I missed the dialogue, guys. I am thoroughly prepared for the magic trial. In fact, I can't wait until it's time for me to actually take the test. I suspect I'll have the highest rating of all the applicants this year. But that shouldn't be a surprise to anyone, as I do come from superior stock. Lumina says, if you're that skilled, why not apply to the Magic Guild of Vayne? Vayne? Are you kidding? That place is for unskilled people of the old order. I thought that inferior clan had decayed well past repair by now. Why, you little? I suspect you need to have your butt whipped well past repair. Maybe it'll knock some of the arrogance out of you. I'm dying to prove my superiority by submitting to the trial. I can't wait until I can get to Neovane and I can look down on everyone. More ways than one, right? Why are you bothering me? Can't you see I'm studying here? My brother isn't the only genius in this family. But we don't just pop out smart. We have to study. So leave me alone. Excuse me, are you deaf and stupid? Didn't I ask you to leave me alone? I'm gonna keep bothering you. Yeah. My son is so smart, he makes the boy next door look mentally challenged. Lumina says, mentally challenged, huh? What's... Ruby says, she means retarded, flea brain. The boy next door still can't do the magic of Blaze, but my boy mastered that when he was only 3. His parents must be so embarrassed. I know I'd be. I'm here because I didn't have quite enough power to pass my magic trial. But my son is doing very well. He'll pass his trial for sure. In fact, he's doing much better than that imbecile next door. My son is definitely more talented with magic than that dullard next door. That kid can barely tie his shoes. What an idiot. These guys are mean. Oh, crap. Hey, I'm sorry, but these guys have been talking about you. I don't think this is the kid next door. This transport device is the only way to enter Neovane. To use it, step into the center of the circle. Use of this transport device is restricted to magic users only by order of Borgen. All others use it at their own risk. Okay, we're not doing that yet, because I want to go up top. Came from here. What about up here? Oh, yeah. What's an energetic group of youngsters doing in this godforsaken place? Don't you know where you kids are? This is Zaback, mining town of the damned. Borgen controls this mine with his black magic, and we're his puppets. He forces us to work here, mining for precious black dragon diamonds. The magic in every diamond we find only tightens his disgusting grip on us. So be warned, if you want to get to the Minea Sea, go by way of lake to the east. Oh, okay. I think it goes. Lake to east. This is no place for people like you. Get lost before Borgen finds you. Yeah, good luck. We might find him. Oh. Yeah. Well, I didn't want to leave just yet. The people of Zaback have many talents, but since Borgen prizes magic above all else, other forms of expression are suppressed. It's really quite sad, to tell the truth. Because of that corrupt, fat, floating pig, magic is now prized above all else. Lumina says, magic is important, but the way Borgen is cultivating it is wrong. The people of this sad town are obsessed with training their children to use magic. If their children learn well, they can escape this trap and enter Neovane. It's a sad system, but at least some children escape. I sometimes feel sorry for the children forced to study so hard, but their parents just want something better for them. Hm. Jeb over there thinks he's the center of the universe because he has strong magic. I can't wait until he passes the trial and gets out of here. I'm tired of hearing all his bragging, day in and day out. Let me slave in peace. Nobody down here likes Borgen. We make up names for him behind his back, like Fart Breath or Slug Lips. I know it's pretty lame, but it sure does help pass the time. Lumina laughs. Slug Lips. Everything our lives will be is determined when one enters the magic trials. Failure results in a life of back-breaking labor in misery. Success leads to a life of pleasant luxury in the service of Master Borgen. It's all determined by one small test, and nobody forces you to take it. Lumina says, "You mean you have to work for free? Why, that's outrageous." Ruby says, "How is it that you always seem to only tune in on the money aspect of a problem? I wish I had never lusted a life in Neovane. I would be roaming free across the land right now." Oh, we can go across. That's cool. "Ha! My father has made me study magic for 15 years. Soon I will submit to the trial to test my magic ability. When I pass, I'll finally get out of this rat trap. I wish I didn't have to leave my father behind when I passed the trial." That's pretty cool. We can walk across that. Ah, crap. I want to make sure I talk to everyone, you know? I want to be a knight for Goddess Althina, like White Knight Leo. To become a knight for Althina, I don't have to have magic ability, do I? I hope not, because my magic abilities are off the bottom of the chart. Gruel, gruel, the magical soup, the more you slurp, the more you poop. Haha, I just made that up. Funny, huh? Yes, hilarious. Oh, crap, I keep leaving. It should make it a little more clear when you're gonna leave this place. I think we've explored everything. Now I can... Lake to the east. I think I get these magical treasures. Southeast? Or northeast? Okay, we got one lizard guard and one wolf guard. I'm gonna go with the post sword. No one else can try to beat this guy up. Survive that. Wow. Guys are tough. Awesome. Wow, Gene. Gene is freaking awesome. Yeah, we didn't even get a hit, did we? This lake? Yeah. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze, but it won't happen. Alright, let's focus on one guy then. One more time. Wow, these guys are so tough. I knew it was close. Relatively. Alright, is this anywhere to go here? No! It's a dead endo. Damn. A bunch of area effect spells on these guys. Ouchies. Oh my god. Our healer's gone. Someone falls now. One down. Hope this gets rid of another one or two. Two left. Awesome. Jeez, kicking some butt lately. Alright. Rest Litany, because Hero needs some healing up too. And recovery for Renfar. Yeah, I don't know what to do here. I mean, this is nothing here, right? We can't go across, so it's gotta be northish. Oh, there's a lot of them. Italian sword. Aura wave. Why not throw in a pyro pillar? Oh my god! Holy crap. They all attack at once, like a pack. Oh. Good old Hero can do that too. Just by his own self. So we damage enough? Yeah, I'm gonna need to Lamina's probably gonna need some extra. Oh no, we're good, okay. This is nothing. Huh. Well, I don't know how to get anywhere, so... Okay. Donate our 100. Thanks for watching, see you next time when we, I'm not sure. You want to look around a little more? I think I might look around a little more off screen, maybe. And, other than that, if I don't find anything interesting, you'll see me entering, Neovane. Next episode, or at least a case of trial, or whatever the hell it is. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.